spend some AP on for Hope. I've got as high a counterattack as I can get for him. I have deflect equipped. I guess it. Knockback is honestly less useful than you think. Finish it up leveling up. Sidestep in case I want to swap out. Collect parry. Counterattack 3 now. Okay. On to the next one. Let me pull my computer real quick. One more character in here, and let's rectify what I did, what I needed last time. Bring in an actual archer. Sorry, Hopper, I'm bringing in Sister. I'll bring you in later. Oh boy. I wonder if you knock back near a shark, near a spark stone, you take damage. Fusilier. Ooh, hopefully they'll drop their weapon when they have. I didn't see you there. Hopefully you'll drop your sword too. Yeah, I picked the right class, Spellcaster, for this one. And we've got the swordsman, well, more or less in hand. Let me look at the guide real quick. Because we're starved for choice for guns at the moment. Yeah, so the Helm Haver is an upgrade to what we've currently got. So, heavens, give me strength. Now she can't get out. There we go. Dropped an item. That's what I'm looking for. Ripple ye forth in raves of darkness. Steal 5 temples of the soul to bind them in your blindness. I'll be like, zap the guy who's already paralyzed. Or petrified, rather. And leave it to the end of the match. Maybe that will cause it to populate the sword as opposed to whatever it has now. Oh no, I'm silenced. I can't stab you a bunch.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.